damage what you can. Use the enemy's weapons if you have to.
Down, get to the next one. Okay, we're nearly there. Please should be on route to assist.
Good! Bomb is placed in Kingdom Come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. Clear every corner of this courtyard. Split up and hunt us down.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area! Into the tunnels!
Hands up!
Miller! Lucky's down! Those animals killed him! Animals! Hold the line!
Filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay.
Cut down.
Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left leg and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of... Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part!
Thank you.
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His merciless brutality defines him only as a savage. Just like the rest of the Red Army. He is no hero.
Steel yourselves, men! For the final push to victory! Today we crush what remains of their fascist life. As heroes, we will return to Russia's empire. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment! The SS Underground defending this building could fight for their last breath, not for last.